Yes, level 29. I will take it. Now we got the big boss. Which I think will be pretty good. Maybe we'll get a cool legendary. Oh, that could have been a bad situation.
I'm carrying too much.
All right, let's head back to town and unload our bag. Most likely, I'm just gonna sell a bunch of stuff. Well, it looks like we beefed up our damage quite a bit, so hopefully this will be good enough for the boss. And then we just need one more level to get the trophy. And then I just got to do a few little rinky-dink things, and I can get a platinum on Diablo 3. I think that'll be number 42 or 43. Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will be enough. That was quick. As they devour your flesh. All right, now it's time to move on to Act 4.
We've done it. Quickly now, Leah. Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone.
Oh. I don't need any copyright. Dang it. All right, let's move on to Act 4. Then let's beat Diablo.
What is that? see her, and then hope will be restored to the heavens. Careful. I waited there all night.
In without thinking. I suppose that's how things ended up like this.
All right, we get to face our first boss in Act 4. Our second boss. Act 4. I'll take it.
Comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens.